It's muted. It's also there's an annoying noise outside, so I'm gonna close the window.
But yes, it is. I can't do it. I don't think that helped at all, but maybe a little bit.
But yeah, the Stardew tag doesn't load when you're not in the game. Whoa, it's loud. Is it alright in the sound in OBS? Seems to be. See, my sound's different from that sound. Load. I'll show you the bigger coops. Big coop and then the deluxe coop. It's gonna make all kind of games. We've already made some games. I'll get some wood. Wood. That was a gifty. Driftwood. Put driftwood in here. Why not? Right. You should go mine. No, my snail friend. It's on TV. You should go mining today. Oh, get mail. Mail! Did I reach level 10 with Penny? I did! I didn't notice that. All my gifts, anyway. Haley, Abigail. I'm gonna melt the penny. We have salad daily, so. An eggplant, we have eggplant in my room. Because why not? Run out of things to put in there. Right. To meet in the bathhouse after dark, but I can liaison with Penny. Happy chickens make excellent eggs! I don't know if that works. I don't think that's a thing. Hopefully happy ducks give excellent eggs as well. Duck! Duck eggs are good, by the way. I like duck eggs. I'm happy. My deluxe barn. Oh, that's the baby one on it. Yeah. Delka's is different from our ones. Oh! Caved it skulling with a pickaxe. Back here, mate. How do you miss a cow? Oh, somehow I hit this cow. It's behind me. The hit detection in this game is questionable at best. I'll always check, because you never know. And I don't need to bother with that. Feeding, because it's already there! Oh, that's so good. Right. Let's head in this direction. Oh, I should go ship stuff. Yeah, let's go ship stuff. And then we'll head south, because we need to go to Marnie's farm. We need to do other things. I forgot. Ship that, and that. That's all we want to ship. Meet Penny in the bathhouse after dark. Ooh! Ooh! Look up. See what that is. Mariage? Pennington's. It is genuinely a battle between Penny and Abigail. Right now. Huh. Oh, it is actually a liaison. Ooh. Interesting. Bam 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 bam. Bam 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 bam. Where's my wee dagger? It's stabbing time. Should we grab some iron? Take the log into the blacksmith a bit. Tomorrow though. Oh lad. I think I have enough money. The respawning cardboard is the greatest thing ever. Missed. I think it's just the money I need, really. I'll check when I'm at Maru's house. Robin, yeah, blacksmith, well, not the blacksmith, but carpenter, Robin. I'm stuck, there we go. Off to Marnie's farm, and then Lee's house, and gift all of the ladies. We went into Marnie's bedroom to get the mayor's trousers, or the mayor's underpants. She ain't here. Well, that's inconvenient. Jas is here. Oh, there's Lee. Bip. Lee! Please, no. Don't go. Please, don't go. What's my relationship with Lee now? Still 8. What's 8? I don't think I've done her 6. Let's see. 6. Ah, she visits my farm. I've done her 6. Oh no, I haven't. Because it's, yeah, the thing. Okay, right, what? I have 2 with Marnie now. I wonder if that's enough. Penny. Yeah, it's absolutely amazing. It's milk. Delicious. Why do I have 2 pumpkins? Strange. Hi, Helen. So her hurry is like, yeah. I need to go in there while she's taking photos. It's all things I can do in winter. Really annoying. I'm right, Marnie should be in here as well. I don't know, Marnie. I give her the best milk. Abigail. I think I'm giving Abigail anything this week. Because I can never find her, or is she? At, like, 11 o'clock on a Monday. Winter. Carpenter shop. Don't know anyway, but why would I have a go with that? Bit random. Because she's not friends with Maru, so I just don't get it. We'll go see. Oh, feck, I forgot my traps. I'll leave them. I'll get the one that's up here. Don't care enough. Yeah, she's there. Bit weird. And that. What is Abigail's 10 hearts? Have I done it? Oh no, I've done all of Abigail's. No, I haven't done the 4 hearts one. What am I right? See what her. Like, 2 hearts from this? Okay, it's just when I enter here. Sometimes. She still only has 1 heart anyway, but yeah. Off we go. Oh, I meant to talk to Robin. I'm such a busy man. I did, but let me. Go away, one in. This way. Big coop. 10 grand, 400 wood, 150 stone. I don't actually need that much stone. 40 grand. 40 grand! Jesus. I'm happy I found this because it's luckily it's something I can't actually use in the thing. But, no. Nope. So why I picked up, huh? I hit right click and it was picked up. I don't know how I should be trying to get to the bottom of the mine. Or just doing what, 25 through 30, other 25 through 30. Get some stone going. Just need 150. Hopefully there's some bugs about. There are, excellent. And a blue slime. Great. I mean it works, but it's a thing. I don't know how I feel about that. Right, you. I think it's quicker, but it uses more energy. I don't know. Dagger's an interesting thing. We're nearly 150. Missed. Fail. Yeah, 1-4 is gonna get some 150. Only like 400 wood, which is gonna be, I think. Bugs! Well, we're at 150, we might as well go just hunt the dogs now. Ow! Okay. And smash. All we need is bug meat. And smash. T- 10 stone for 4 swings is good economy. Just like 2 for 1 is good as well. I'm nearly knackered. Oh, there's a bug. Coming. Don't bug me, I've got 5. Just 25 bait, which isn't bad. Now it's 6. Oh. This is quite the battle. What bug have we got now? 10, which is 50 bait. Isn't it? That's amazing. Right. Okay, I think that's enough. And it's 8-10, so. Oh no, we'll do that guy. Oh my god, I've more down there, but I don't need it. Not just now, anyway. Leave the mine. I need to go to the bathhouse, which is a thing. I'll be back to tomorrow. So I need to go up over something over there, right? It's beside the train station. I'm glad I found this by accident before. I never would have found it. Am I through this? Or do I just need to like, go in here? Or is it through here? Oh, okay, found it. Oh, there's Penny. Swim, 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 swim. Oh, bring me some hanky panky. She's blushing and everything. This is gonna be like horrendous. Oh god. Such hanky panky. Bath time, thank you, thank you. Okay, that was interesting. I've never been in that room before when it was there. Ba ba ba. Took you some hour. Okay, home. See, it's hard to choose between Penny and Abigail. It really is. It's genuinely challenging. I need that. Because luckily I can make the juice out of it. Or wine, something like that. Hi guys! Some gold star mayonnaise for me. No, I just need like 400 wood or something. Ridiculous like that. And money. Lots of money. Yeah, I could ship this stuff. Ship. Ship. Ship, ship. Ship. I didn't make a lot of money today. I'm gonna put these in this chest though. Done. I'm running out of eggplant fast. It's bad. Very bad. Put more driftwood in. I go to bed. Last pause. How much money did I make? Let's see, it's not even a grand and a half. It's shameful. Shame. Backing up. Seems getting a bit laggy. Place. Get back in we go. Right, okay. It's only 2 days to Christmas. Right, a coal in that chest as well. Coal! We need iron. Oh, we need 5 iron, we don't have 5 iron. We need 5 iron fairly quick. By the time we're finished with the chickens, I should be done. Hi, guys. That's not what I want. That's what I want. Well, this game has its moments. Chuck some mayonnaise in there. Hasn't finished yet. Why? Did it finish though? Why is the hit detection so bad? For God's sake, milk the cow! This will be a fairly profitable bit. Goat. Cow. Queso de cabra. Muy bueno. I don't know what the ball in Spanish. Okay. That's sellable. Right, okay. Oh, there we go. Cool, it's finished now. I'll go check my armies, see if I can get in the bedroom. Oh, there's a thing for hardwood. Cool. Hardwood is great. We're out of trees to cut down. There's tons of trees out here, don't I? Cut all these down, right? Yeah. Like 450 wood, which is a bit. Cut that. Yeah, cool. Fair bit of wood we need. Fair bit of wood. My god, there are loads of them today. Get dead, mate. can't see it. It's totally like avoiding me. Go, fucker. Not a huge fan of a stagger. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. 104. I need 150 though. To clean my house. It's a lot. It's a lot. Right, okay. Let's go check on our iron. $450 wood, that's a lot of wood. I need to get like 156 wood. Which I suppose, I mean, it's not that hard, but still. It's a thing, innit? Yay, I don't know, let's open more ants now then. Go see the blacksmith. I think it's just 5 grand. Upgrade. I don't know. Can't tell you for sure. For sure. Beach and stuff first. Dun 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 dun. See, it's just rubbish in here. Why does he always pick them up? Muppet. I put the other one down and he picked that one up. Muppet. Right, R2 down here. Crab and lobster? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Right, I'll allow it. Pretty good. See if Abby's in her house without it, she'll probably go to the carpenter's. I don't know why she goes to the carpenter's, but. Another quest. Don't even know where to get them. Oh, it's exercise down here. She's not here. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Interesting. I'm doing aerobics. I'm assuming every shop's shut. It makes me wonder where Abigail will be. Abigail. Nope, Tuesday. She does the same thing as she does. 2:30, she should be on her way home. So I'm gonna go to the carpenters. On the blacksmith's while it's still open. Hello, sir. Glad I caught you. Would you process a geode for me? Schmick. That's a new item. And of my tools. Gold. Really? But what? I've got 5 grand. I've got one. I don't have 5 iron bars. Oh, I didn't lift them all. I'm dumb. I'll do it tomorrow. Sup. Not this thing. Boom. Boom. A large footing bear. Big blue bear. When I was younger I had a big pink bear. I did, I had a honey pot and everything. Alright. Go find Abigail, then go cut down some trees. I bet you that was Abigail getting back in. Oh. Yep. Yeah, Abby. Right, off we go. No, he was in getting his check up. I'm trying to navigate him with other things. Oh, something in my teeth. A chicken or something. It's no good. Check the stream. It's a fantastic stream. No. Need wood. Need 450 wood. Let's just cut down some trees. Get wood. Pinecones. Last time we went down trees, didn't get any pinecones, and we have 3 of them already this time. We want to get that big cup, so we need all the wood. Acorn! It's not in a correct position in that tree. Right. Let's get this one down. It's interesting that only ever falls from left to right. I think it's only safe for us to do deforestation in the winter. On our farm anyway. And we should give them all year to grow back. Rocks can be careful though. Don't want any Dwayne here. Alright. Is it gonna give us all the wood? Oh, we've got 450. Okay. We've got all the wood and stone we need to make the big barn. We just need 40 grand. Which, a couple of days of good fishing gets 40 grand, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's done. Pine tar. Oh my god, that's enormous. Chickens. Mother eggs. Right. Mm-hmm. Cat. Dog. Our cat is called Dog. Oh, those are pickled. Cheese. Mayonnaise, goat's cheese, pine tar, crab, lobster. But, oh god, everything's finishing. Eggplant juice. Doesn't sound appetizing, honestly. But right, okay. So who do you think we should marry? This is such a difficult choice. We can't plant bait, unfortunately. I don't want to plant here anyway. Because I'm struggling between Penny and Abigail and Futamari. It's almost impossible to decide. No, not my snail. My pet snail. Better than my cat. I don't know if I'm doing that shit there. I have 14 hardwood in there. I didn't even know that was there. So much closer than I thought it was. And yeah. Okay, bedtime. Let's go to bed. Try TV first. Maybe cream and sauce on. It's always good stuff. Nope, no cream and sauce. My favourite TV show in the whole world. So good. Sleeping. Oh. Why did I skip that? I want to know how much money I'm making. Backing up the save. They gave me iron. It's pretty nifty. And that. So now. Let's clean this also on. That's a rerun. It's naff. Elders. I did. My secret Secret Fanta. No. Secret Santa. Right, where is the... Well, I'm a Lee. I'm mate Lee. So let's trigger that archer thing. Is this usable in this? No. Only eggplant that we have just now. No, put that in there. And then there we go. Okay, let's go checking. Hi, chickens. Just small eggs today, eh? What's that about? I'll put it in the... Put it in the mayonnaise machine. Huh. Chickens, I'm trying to put food down, get out of the way. Right, off we go. Cows and chickens, to the farm. Alright, sell the minis. Tomorrow we'll give the salad to Caroline, who is our secret Santa. Howdy everybody. He's called Rossi. Shout out to Criminal Minds. How do you miss a cow? I hate that so much. No, put it in the menu, the cheese machine. Oh, we go with the Forbidden Forest. We'll need like 30 something hardwood and then we can upgrade our house. Which would be amazing. So happy. Upgrade our home. Well, there's stuff. Holly. Can sell that. Money, money, yeah, yeah. Money, money, yeah, yeah. And then we're just working towards 40 grand, which means we should probably just fish. Maybe a bit boring, but it pays the bills. There we go. Hair on my face. Snaff! Go off! Oh. No, yeah. 126, so we need 24. We'll do a couple of weeks on that. Tell the blacksmiths today. This hair is really annoying me. Ugh. Can't get rid of it.
like a past Moo Moo Farms. It's very unreliable, Marley. If the quench shop will be open. I can buy pigs and things, but they're expensive animals. Excuse me. Well, I haven't tried to get in Marley's bedroom yet. Odd statement. Accurate, though. We'll go to Willie's fish shop and try and buy. And we'll buy a tackle, just in case we need it. Caught some clams. They wash up on the beach all the time. Sup. I can make it, but it's more expensive to make it than it is just to buy it. A lot of iron and stuff. Oh, there's a. What's his face? That guy. Right. I'll reserve water and camp. Sup? It's around about the 26th. I should have a. Good baller out of control of iron and water, seal water and can. I don't know if that'll do any benefit at all. I really don't. Right, okay. We'll fish up here in this little lake. Why not? Yeah, what is it we need? Hi! Farm buildings. That's only 10 grand. That's nowhere near as unreasonable as I thought it was. And if I hadn't upgraded one, I can't really buy right now. Damn it! I can really get that in like a day. Okay. Let's start the fish! Oh, we still need the bait. For this thing. Oh, it's a broken CD. I mean, it's something, right? Let me see what the kind of swords I can buy. Nah. I'm alright with my wee dagger. Sort of. Did I go in the Forbidden Forest? I don't think I did. Oh well. Must have, because I got 126. Don't I fish that direction, I fish this direction. Game's hit detection is horrendous. There we go. We caught a chop. And algae. And algae. It's snowing. I'm not starting till now. And algae. It's just algae that's in this. And one chub. There we go. Caught something else, don't know what it is though. Another chub. Oh. Oh my. They actually catch a fish, which I don't see happening. Super duper try hard mode activated. Is there any way to get a perfect on this? Cause it's so unpredictable. God! It's impossible! So nearly had it at one point as well. Come on,
Come on, come on. Fish! Overcompensated that time. My fishing tackle has worn out. The new one on. Superior strength and beauty. I mean, I'm supposing beauty's in the eye of the beholder. I don't know how long it took us to catch two of those before. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I mean, there's no way. The second I get my rod to it, it's away. All sorts of tricky types of fish. What do I get? Oh, an emerald. Bait. It's Caroline like emeralds. Let's check. Because I could be a better gift for her. Sweet Caroline. Bum bum bum. She does, but only as much as the salad, so no point. Back to stream. You catch something? Got one of those things. Okay. Well. Hopefully not have another. Yep. Problem with the speed freaks. Those things are ridiculous. I think it's a sturgeon that does that. Boom. Catching all of the fish. It's just going to help her bank balance. Jesus, stop it! I hope it stops moving for periods, like long periods of time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. It's a ling cod. Let me keep it good, gold star. This is a fairly easy fish. I think it's a largemouth bass. No, it's a perch. But I got geode from it as well. Cool. The thing actually comes up in a box. Weird stuff. What is this? It's a fish. Fish! And algae. Lots of algae. All the time. Tomorrow's Christmas. Christmas is all around us. Come on in there. That was ridiculous. Snail. I should aim for the bubbles. Oh. Gotcha! And the bubbles? No. And the bubbles? Yeah. do we get? Maybe one of these super speedy things because it's in the bubbles, isn't it? I'm going to regret the bubbles. Stay in the bar. My god, it's impossible. That's a hit. Come on! Come on! So close, yet so far away. It's ridiculous! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yes! It's a sturgeon. I knew it was a sturgeon. What's that? Matter of fact, underwood. Oh, I don't know if I can take any more fishing just now. That was epic fish. So much fish. Oh. Hello. Carpenter woman. It's the best. So many emotions. Maru's half brother. Funnily enough. You know what I'll get? It's my gift. Depends who my secret Santa is. Come on and let it snow. Christmas is all around us. Right. Down we go. Into the barn. Oh, in the barn, the barn, the barn, the barn. Cheats. Gezo. Gezo with the vaca. No, it's Gezo with the cabra. It's my card. That's my card? No. I'm hitting that one. A fearsome predator. That's only silver as well. So much stuff. Oh, that means I get lots of money. Money, money, yeah, yeah. Money, money, yeah, yeah. Tech TV. That's a rerun. Christmas is all around us. Come on and let it snow. Love Actually. Good film. How much money are we making today? Money, money, yeah, yeah. $2,000 from farming. Nearly $2,000. Santa! That is the 24th of winter. Santa goes fast. It's nice. $4,500. I can love that. It's Christmas time! Listen to everyone! It's the middle of fucking April and I'm singing Christmas songs. I'm going mad. Yeah, yeah! Right, okay. Here, what are we going here? Right. Torch and turn it on. I could do the CD. That may actually have been a better idea. Eh. Pretty much on telly today. Christmas living off the land. It's Christmas! It's Christmas! Chickens! You talk to your chickens every day. I don't eat the egg. Eggs are delicious, but I don't eat the egg. So tomorrow we're going to buy the fancy super duper thing to the can, because I can. Unfortunately. Queso de cabra! Still un bebé. There we go. Stick some of this goat cheese in here and one of these milks. Cheese! Fish and cheese, all the greatest things ever. You ship on them. 126 hardwood, it's amazing. Cheese. Oh, yeah. Minutes. I'm gonna keep the fish in the gold star chest. The gold star chest. The gold star fish. Boom and boom. Boom. There you go. Made plenty of money. Fantastic. Just get the big barn. Not the big barn, the big coop. Still excited. No, go after I'm done with the Forbidden Forest. It's forbidden, you know. Dilly gaff. Oh my god, there's some of these wee fucks. Come on. You're still alive? Are you still alive? Splat. They're ready for a right rumble. They're surrounding me! I'm going down! One left, where is he? Oh my god, that was a lot of health. Don't like that weapon. So it's 16. 2 days worth. 2 days worth. And then we just need 50 grand. Off we go. Into town. All injured and stuff. Jazz is out here. Right out here. Bit random. I think I'm Marnie's bedroom. No. Not today anyway. No. Oh, hi. wouldn't be very hard if you kept outside for very long. She just likes salad. Oh, it's Gus. It's the barman! Who will it be? Pumpkin pie. Not bad. Not bad. We can give it to Abigail. The spirit tree. I'll try this PC, but it's Christmas. Come on. It's really hard to navigate through the middle of this. Okay. There's my room. Hi, that's all she says. I always spoke to her. Penny! Penny! This is a beautiful tree. How do we end it? Hoping to find under the tree. A pair of stylish boots. What do we do? Humbug. Oh, hello! Oh, alright, is that it? Who would I sit with? Yeah, okay. A big bright star only visible from this valley, no one knows why this is. But in times of all people would come far away to see it. Connected to the interstar somewhere. Oh, the star drops, yeah. I'll try to talk to him. Hey! Good afternoon! I suppose that's it then, isn't it? I got my gift, which was a pumpkin pie! Don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to do here. Oh my god, it makes it always been night. Oh, cool, that's actually. That's pretty nifty. Pretty nifty. From your say, mate. Boom, boom. Clever. Clever. Tomorrow we can buy the bike coop! Like it! Ducks! Ducks. 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 Boom, and other milk. No, put it in there. Yeah, make cheese. Looks like a human centipede there. It's going hard. Why is W making me go south? Okay, so scarecrow. 11 crows. Pretty nifty. Don't need sap. I'm really running on eggplant. Looking forward to spring where I can grow all the things. What else would I not think about that now? Put that away because it's rubbish. mm-hmm. I'll win. I'll grab this torch, but don't win. There's a wooden thing. That one. That one's the best weapon so far. Clever enough, I haven't done it. Yeah. Bedtime! Yes, please.
Oh, really only 2 grand from farming alone.
It's good stuff. Okay, I'm going to back up the save. And then I'm going to go get a delicious cup of tea. So, I will be right back. Right after I hit the place. BRB. I'm going to pause the game and leave it actually in the game. Bing! I'm back! And I'm better than ever! Try to take a picture. What is this? This is going on. What is it? Cloth. Oh, it's for. Hiccups now. Hiccups. But, TV. Listen, TV. Nah. Oh, there's a letter. An albacore. Where does one find an albacore? Do I have an albacore? Albacore. I don't have an albacore. Where does it come from, albacore? Fish! Don't caps lock off. Right, okay, albacore. It must be the beach. Albacore. Yeah, it's ocean. It's 6 a.m. and all that. Or 6 p.m. and 2 p.m. I think that's the winter one. Okay. Let's go fly a kite. Oh, shut that stuff. Right, okay. Up to the highest height. So what are you going to do to 6 p.m.? Chickens haven't eaten their food today. Why are you not hungry? Weird. Do you see me? Chickens. Oh, we'll check the mushrooms. Why not? Delicious thing. Shrooms. No. Pick the shrooms. No. Pick that shroom. There we go. 6 shrooms. Them dank shrooms, or? Yeah. What's that? It's not the door, this is the door. Moo 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 ba ba ba. This isn't the Caves of the Cabra Day, is it? It is a Caves of the Cabra Day. Or was that the other one growing up? That was the other one growing up. It's our first milk. It's gonna be annoying. I've milked this, okay. Okay, so yeah, we've got forward and a go. I mean, I sort of suppose it spreads our profits a bit. Right, okay. Let's ship and then head to the Forbidden Forest. We'll make some good amount of money today. Hopefully. I like making $1 million moves. What have we earned overall? 178k. You spend money to make money. That's the way investment works. And there's that is too jazzy. Looks like his glasses are the ones that keep breaking and end up in my traps. Oh my god! Right at the door. hate them. I hate them. That is so much better than the other thing. There we go. And more over here. I don't know, but it should be fine. It is... Yeah, 2 days. 2 days. For one day. Still need 50 G's. Just... more money than I've ever had before. And then we can upgrade our house! Well, not at that point, no. We need to have the farm solidly set up before we try to start a farm one. Hello! Can I go in your bedroom? I can! Cool. Definitely are his lucky shorts. Let's see if I can find Lewis. I mean, he's mayor, but he'd be lucky if there was 20 people living here. Oh, there he is. He's knocking Marnie. Okay, we'll go to the blacksmith's place. Yeah. Then we need fish in the ocean today. I'll go up here first and then we'll look down. Then they look at the shift fish in the ocean until 6 PM, so we'll go up here and do what we need to. An albacore! I do have one that can give him an emergency. Gustavo. Hello. I'm going to make a purchase. Hi. Could you build this, please? Over here. Okay, I wonder how much the next one costs. Because I'm going to need lots of wood and stone again. It'd be just great. Oh, not a plane. It was Tuesday Lee's birthday and I missed it. Did I do a do-dum? Did I do-dum? I heard that on our Tuesday. I don't think it. I think it was Tuesday and I totally derped. I derped. Totally derped. Modern can't you be ready though? I done derped. I got 3 grand. It's pretty cool. Sup. Oh yeah, I've got a geode number. Bip. Okay. Let me do something else, something I prefer it was. Let's donate that to the other. There's Penny! Yay, Penny! I'd be 10 stars away if I'd given her a birthday present. Hi. Donate. I get flip block. Could be fun. Yeah, no, I don't like him. He's a bit of a dodgy character. shitty dude. Still 3 hours to kill before 6 PM. What can we do for? Who's this guy? What a thing! Wow, much wild. Wow. I need to catch an albacore fairly quickly if I want to be able to give it to Gus. Oh, this foraging over here is fantastic. Right, there we go. Coral. That's fish. Beside Dwayne. Beside Dwayne. Maximum fishing. Albacore, come on. I think it can be, it's not 6 o'clock yet, but. Well, bit of lag. Why would you face that way? Utter spatula, my laddie. Probably just a red mullet again. Yep. Luckily I can sell them. Making moves, making million dollar moves. Where's Willie? Or fish. I can fish. The construction noises are real. They're unavoidable though. I had a horrible feeling the mic was muted there. That would have been quite bad. Catch that fish. It's snowing. It's snowing. Nope, this one's completely dead. Where is an albacore? Can't be though. It's a herring. That's unfortunate. Worst possible thing that could happen. Give me an albacore. Give me an albacore. Please be an albacore. Albacore? Nope. Albacore. Come on. Be an albacore. 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 That's seaweed. Also seaweed. This is a fish. It's a good start. At least it's the right type of creature. Sardine! Please be an albacore. Please be an albacore. Herring. What's the difficulty in albacores? Oh, stream's a little bit laggy. Fish. Albacore. Actually quite a high difficulty. Not as high as the lingcod thing. Quite high. Making million dollar moves, making moves, making the. Oh my. Let's keep it one. This is promising, actually. If I was not derping super hard. Come on. Oh, it's. Hiding from me. I need to catch it, I need to catch it, I need to catch it. It's very important. Come on, let me catch it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, it's a squid. Yay. Make calamari. Making moves, making moves, making million dollar moves. Come on. Halibut. I'll see it to 10. At the latest. Quite unlikely, and that's an albacore. That's a herring. It's almost dead. It wasn't a red herring, it's a purple herring. Oh, oh. Not herring. Cool. Da 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 da. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Albacore. Gold star squid. I might keep the gold star. In fact, I am going to. Oh, inventory's full. Okay. I'll get it tomorrow. Head north. To the wall in the north. The wall in the north. Fish. No. I didn't need a drink. I need to give you fucking fish. $750 and then $400. Abigail's in the pub. That's a bit. You liaising with Sebastian? Sess. Nope. We've got Sess. Skull-shaped keyhole. Abigail was being a bit odd. Don't know why. It's a really hard choice with Abigail and Penny. It really is hard. Making moves, making moves. Okay. I knew this was done through ESP. Ship something and ship it because I don't have any other space and I don't try to ship that as well. And that. No, keep that because it's gold. Those. Again, it's gold. Jesus Christ! Hopefully, I make some money. Almost completely out of this. Terrifying. Right. Chickens. Eggs. Eggs. Hi, chickens. still haven't eaten their food. And then it's milk time. Give me your milk! Soon I'll need to buy ducks and probably another goat. Get a fourth goat, get some ducks, and then get two pigs. I'm actually get three pigs. What's cloth used for? I don't know what it's for. I didn't check anything there. Istanbul, Constantinople, oh, it's this. Recycle that. It's on TV. Nothing. Need to stuff the ship. I shit my mayonnaise, man. Mayonnaise. Cheese. Nah, it's all fine. That. That. No, no, I've got one of those. But that. Yeah. Random cobbling thing. It's shut the hell off. It held it up. Bedtime. Yes, please. Yeah. Made quite a bit of money. $5,500. I'll allow it. $5,500. It's good stuff, man. That is good stuff. What am I doing? That's not the same as I'm doing. Making million-dollar moves. Right, what's happening here? 9783. No. There. Right, let's put the music thing outside. It's on TV. No. What? That was loud. Put it like. What? What's the point of that? He goes, eeeeh. Why is the cat dead? Robin working away. Oh my god, I'm out of food. Okay, I'm gonna get food at mornings then. I've used 260 grass. That's quite a lot of grass. I didn't put the mayonnaise in. Officially out of eggplant. Oh. Why would I put a trip of eggs in the wine thing? Crystal fruit wine. I'm gonna give it to Lee, but it's a lot more money. So nearly made it through under. The cat's not dead. Marnie's is open on a Saturday, right? I sure is. Hope so. Thank you. milk the goats and stuff. How long does it take the grass to grow? Because that could be problematic as well. No. I can't put cheese in the cheese maker, obviously. I haven't tried that. It seems so like panicky over the thing that happened. They're running out of the thing.
No, okay.
There you go. Forbidden Forest Hosta. Get dead. Leroy. You as well, you be smeghead. That'll be the last time I have to come here, hopefully. Until I decide to make a stable. Is this open? Hopefully that led somewhere. I have a well on future update. 146, 148, 150! Oh. Now I need 50 G's. $150 hardwood. Oof, that's a lot. That's a lot of hardwood. Big are the chests. Infinite space. I need a buy like buzz. I have a phone call, hang on. Hello? Speaking. I'm fine. Yes, hello. Total nonsense. Absolutely total nonsense. I said about 100 of that, which was 5 grand. Which was. It's no splash, no like small fee. Right, let's go this way. Now we'll whip her into the farm so we can feed everything. Maybe a good idea to build a second silo. But I need clay for that, which is it's just inconvenient. Whew, more than anything. Right. A stick. That was remarkably fast. So stick this all in here. Does it come out of there? No. Save up and buy a pig. And a duck! These are a lot faster than I thought they were. Okay. Now I need to get out of this. Hundreds should do as well. Rowan's ham on the way. That's completely pointless. That's such a stupid thing. Oh, I should get loads of it and go do 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 do. That'd be great. Do 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 do. Every time we leave our house. That was a quest. It's good to know. I don't have one. But I'm gonna be getting one. Sorry, mate. Bum ba dum bum. Bum ba dum bum. Right, my bait is on my fishing rod. Mostly, I'm mining today. Oh, the picture's actually different when it's baited. I didn't know that. How's stream getting on? How's stream? Superb. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Where's Wally? I think I don't want to fish today, I can't buy a thing. Just hire some staff, hire like one of your own lazy laddies or something. I think it's only people who don't have jobs who are marriageable. Where's Harry? Hi Harry. That's nice. You miss she hasn't hung over, she was a bit sloshed last night. Oh, there's Maru. So say hello. Yeah, but fun was like the third day. Where is it? Oh, there's that. Alex, really? Up here? Oh, she's not up here before. Bum ba dum bum. Now let's answer the question. How low can you? How low can you? How deep are the mines? How deep is your minds? Your minds. No, handy. Slay more irritating enemies. Not there. Oh, snake. Still ice though, which is a bit upsetting. Nice caves are a bit meh. Cool, copper. interest in music. Hang on. I got past all this. I got to the one with the big spot. My god, there's loads of them. It only takes three from under. Those things can break things, so let me watch them. I'm pretty sure I made it to 65. Bat. Like a bat out of hell. Oh, the bat has the stairs. Snake off! Not where the bottle dudes know how. Boom, boom, no, boom, boom, no. Maybe I'll snake it. That, the power attack, the right click one must have an area of effect. I'll take the iron. Good stuff, iron. That's fairly handy because it made Tom make a little boom, 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 boom. Huh, 65. That was easy. But how low does it go? How low does it go? How low does it go? Nope. 66, 67, 68. 68's different. This area is something infested, did they say? There's no mine, no mining. There's just slime. Oh, there's a lot of slime though. Stop swinging and move. Oh my. Is that a boss? I don't even know that. This is quite a place. I think we'll come back tomorrow when we have health. I think we'll get a better sword as well. Oh my god, they're... Get out of here! Guard the exit and everything is like CLIMB! God, they're after me! Let's grab that. I'll go to the Adventurer's Guild tomorrow, buy a big cutlass or something. That was a lot of slime. Right, off we go. Why did he go this way? I don't know. It's just ingrained in my mind that I should go this way for some reason. Luckily I can put that in the wine makers. And it makes wine. Crystal fruit wine. Chickens! Chickens! We have three main eggs tonight. Who's the one we're gonna eat? No. We're gonna get less tomorrow. Still. Other animals. All of the cheese. Lots of cheese. Cheese! Bat lag. Cheese. Slime. Mayonnaise. Cheese. Bat wings. That. Look at the amount of shipping. It's not done yet though. Need that. I know it's getting late. I'm going to bed. Calm down. Can... What other rubbish have we got? Driftwood. Driftwood can go in there. Oh. Oh no, I can't. I'll get it in the morning. Nothing on the TV. Cat. Cat dog. Dog cat. Bedtime. Next, please. How much is that wine worth? No, it's a cheese mostly, and the mayonnaise. The wine was worth $4.50 though. That's good. Like $5,000 on a day. Balling out of control. Balling out of control. Dee doo dee doo doo doo. What's a driftwood? It's on TV today. Queen of the Stars! Dish. Cranberry candy. Thank you for purchasing the Coop upgrade in addition. Doubling capacity of your Coop, I've taken the liberty of installing an incubator. To use the incubator, simply place an egg inside. If you have space left in your Coop, the egg will hatch in several days. Cool. Wow, I'm actually out of things to pickle. No, put it in there. Yeah. I have anything in my house that I can pickle I don't need. Like, I don't need the pumpkin, I'm going to give one to Abigail. I can give one of them to her. I can give to Penny Takes Milk. This will do this. Penny Takes Milk, what does we take salad? Oh, yeah, I need to buy more, don't I? Tomorrow's a new year. It's a new year! Happy New Year! Christmas and it's like a festive period. She moved the mayonnaise machine down there. This didn't like delete it. I would have been salty. I would have been so super salty. Super duper salty, man. That would have been so bad. They're slightly oddly laid out now, but I'll allow it. Beep bop boop. Beep bop 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 beep bop. Beep bop 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 bop. One of them will be multiple. That one. So the incubator provides the sperm as well. Interesting one. I'm gonna try every day anyway, just to make sure. A little bit of goat's milk. A little bit of goat's milk! Goat's milk is bae. Goat's milk is bae. Yeah. Move. Right, okay. Move! And back up! Too many puns. Ah. I'm on his farm. It's about buying a duck or two. Let's buy one now because I'll make an incubator. Amazing. And then when we're up north, we can check to see what the next Dunlop is. And yeah. Hi, Marnie. Duck. 4 G's. Sheep's 8 G's. 16G for the pig. That, probably 8G's as well. Let's see. Put a duck in there. Got. Little Ghana. West Africa. From Ghana, West Africa. You come on. I hear them shouting. SOS. I hear them crying. Oh, that song's not been played in a really long time. because it's... Oh, new day! It's a new day, yes it is. That's a fantastic sound. Did I get there? You know I only needed one, right? Did it give me? No, I didn't. I took it off me. It's like, why would you give me it? Beep. Why are you coming here? Coming here? Over here? Ship. 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 Oh, I could throw my hardwood in the box. Because I don't get enough. I bet yes, Nick could pull me the hardwood there. It doesn't, but. Surprised. I could have bought a goat. Or a sheep. I may do that. Buy a sheep. Give my gifts and then buy a sheep. Right, where's my pump? My pumpkin. Abby. No, she's not. Oh, no, the door's open. I can't get in now. Oh, no, I can. I must be friends with Caroline. Am I? I am friends with Caroline because of the Christmas thing. It's excellent. I must have some reputation in this town. All the eligible bachelorettes swimming. Right. Penny! No, give it to Penny. And... Yeah. Are we 10 yet? Almost. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Zap zap. I'm gonna sheep it up. No, I think a sheep's 8 grand actually. Goat's 5 grand. Sheep's 8 grand. Stop picking these up. Why would you? I'm trying to put that one down and it's picking up the other one. One of these days I should really go get my bug meat. Fairly shortly. Can't do it tomorrow. No, well. I don't think it'll take me to get 8 grand. I'll do it tomorrow's stream. Hi, Penny. Penny might be the best one. I might go with Penny. So I'm leaning towards the moment. Is there any objections? I don't think there will be. Yeah, she's pretty cool. Oh, I'm trying to play with something in my left hand and this makes WASD really strange. I'm gonna try to like hold my grip and WASD. It's weird. Let's see how much it costs with the thing. The deluxe cup. 20 G's. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's rabbits. Rabbits in a coop. Interesting. What did they give you? 500 wood, though. It's not cheap. Let's look up rabbit. 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 What is Murrow like? She likes jelly and mayonnaise. That's really, like, mayonnaise is super easy to get. Like, super easy. I could give her gold bars for a while. No mayonnaise. I didn't even look up rabbits. Look up rabbits. Produce wool every morning. And rabbit's foot. What? They drop their feet? That is, okay. Hi, Murray. she likes to hibernate. Maru has big boobs. Mean observation. Glass. I'm juggling. Right. Where's my trusty... I'm gonna buy a sword. See what kind of sword I can buy that I can kick Krev with. Watch them all be utterly pap. What do these do? I don't want that at all. Nine to seven. What was that? Sell that. Right. I think this is gonna be a blocks. I think this'll work. 22 to 29. I think this'll do me. Definitely gonna take me while we get to what, 8 grand? Oh, let's see what this does. Oh. I don't know how ghosts under you. It just kind of disappears when you reach out. Right, okay. Find the stairs. Hopefully, you can find it as quickly as we did yesterday. Because it flew through these levels yesterday. It was actually like right beside us yesterday when we spawned in. What? Thank you. Done. There we go. Done. He struggles. He struggles. Boom. 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 All the stone. Stone's good. What's stone we got? Okay. I need tons of it for that cook anyway. Oh, there we go. Here comes a spooky ghost. But nice if you face the right way, mate. And... I actually didn't damage that time. He's rather than massive damage, then frequency of what to do damage. That's just gold ore. I've got something bag-like. It's a biome. It's excellent. More iron. This is a pretty good sword. I'll take it. Oh. What level am I in combat? Only 4. Just imagine the swords are going to get better as time goes on. Yep, that's him done. Get wrecked. Right, okay. Oh, stairs, come. What we're looking for. This area is infested. Face the other way, you muppet. Right, okay. That is an enemy. Tons of slime. Okay. What fat boy. Belly's gonna... Oh my god, he gives birth! I killed the mama slime. Where's the... Make a nuisance out yourself, aren't you? Slime must be a hive type of mentality, because it seems to send the weaker ones out into the bug areas to work. What is that? It's a black slime. How tough is this little fucker? Oh, he dropped, oh. That could be pretty cool. So it's just this big guy left. Whatever he gives birth to. Wow. Okay. That was new. We get through that. Fighting lots of enemies. Boom! What's the point of magnet ring? Oh, the bat has the ladder. Nope. Still need to find it if I want out here. I want two more, because every five levels is just like. Stairs. And I'm exhausted. Oh, fight this little bitch. That was easy. I'll stun her. Cool. Oh no, 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 no. This isn't the way we came. Let's get out of here. I'm going to fight our way through that again, which is no fun. What stone have I got? Oh, I got a ghost fish. 137 stone. It's not bad. Yeah, leave them in. It's 10:30 at night as well. And then we'll see springtime! Springtime! We're heading home. I'm on the home. And then we'll bond. What's up, guys? Moth, my eggs. Levels. Check it, please. Duck! What's the incubator? What is the incubator? I don't know what that is. The thing in the corner. Let's grab our cheese. Queso de cabra. No. No, call me queso de cabra. I don't know what's getting away. I just need ship shit. Calm down. That I can ship, that I can ship. That. And there we go, off to bed. You got any junk? Any junk? No junk. So TV. It's there, I don't know what I've seen. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da, hi cat. Cat, live. Bedtime! See how much money we've got. Then end the stream. Minor. Oh dear, let's look up this up like this. Let's look mining up. Mining? See which one's best. We've got miner, plus one or per rain. Jaw just definitely better, because then you get geode find doubled and gems worth 30% more. It's gonna be good. Jaw just combat must be nearly leveled up as well. We need 2.5 grand. It's gone. Oh, I can't think of a better time to end the stream though, so I'll leave your ratings and stuff. And if you go on YouTube, the streams on GDQs on YouTube, you can leave your ratings and stuff. Other than that, follow the stream. And cock-a-doodle-doo.